So Jamie said to record reading this last chapter, so that's what I'm gonna do. Cause I don't wanna do homework. Yay. Knew it. Freaking Thomas. Oh, now he's gone. You asshole. Shit.
What? What?
Rose is asking. No. I'm reading the fic. Go away.
Why?
Go away.
Why did you?
I'm videotaping myself. She wants us to videotape our reactions. I'm scared. Oh, shit!
Oh.
No. What plan? Shut up, Blaine. Shut up.
Oh.
fair. Shut up, Blaine. Yes. Shut up. Shut up, Nick. Sorry. Shut up, Blaine.
That's not very nice.
Shut up, Rose. Holy shit! His fucking father, what the hell? Oh my god! Finn, go away! This is even better than Days of Our Lives and General Hospital combined. Oh my god. No, you're not. You do not just call Kurt Hummel a whore to his dad. What the hell?
What? Who is Brandon? How can I kill him?
Oh my god. Since when did you swear? Finn, go away.
I just don't want to read this chapter.
God damn. What in the goddamn hell goes on at this school?
I should probably read this book.
Do not make out in front of your ex-boyfriends. Don't do it. Go hurt you. And your father. And your brother. My God! So I hope that was actually entertaining to